Bouncing ball to second base should do it. And the Tigers win 2 out of 3 against the Tampa Bay Rays. A 1-2-3 ninth inning for Jose Valverde.
Real nice for the club to come back and take the series, which is exactly what you want to do when you're playing at home. You win series and you split on the road, and if you do that consistently, you find yourself where you want to be at the end of the year.
Tigers win it 5-2. Back with a whole lot more from the ballpark.